नमस्कार, आप देख रहे हैं HBN न्यूज। प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने संयुक्त राष्ट्र की 75वीं सालगिरह पर आयोजित कार्यक्रम को संबोधित किया। आपको बता दें कि पीएम नरेंद्र मोदी का ये पहला संबोधन है। प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने वर्चुअल तरीके से संबोधन दिया।
एक्सलेंसी, इंडिया इज होम टू 1/6 ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी। वी आर माइंडफुल ऑफ आवर वेट एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। वी नो दैट इफ इंडिया सक्सीड इन अचीविंग इट्स डेवलपमेंट ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, इट विल गो अ लॉन्ग वे इन अचीवमेंट ऑफ ग्लोबल गोल्स। एंड सो वी हैव टेकन होल ऑफ सोसाइटी अप्रोच बाय एंगेजिंग आवर स्टेट्स, our local governments, our civil society, communities and our people. Our motto is sabka saath, sabka vikas, sabka vishwas, meaning together everyone's growth with everyone's trust. This resonates with the core SDG principle of leaving no one behind, be it access to nutrition, health, education, electricity or housing. We are making great progress through our inclusive programs. Excellencies, last year we celebrated the 150th birth anniversary of the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, by achieving full sanitation coverage in our 600,000 villages. In 5 years, we built over 110 million household toilets, which improved our rural sanitation cover from 38% to 100%. Our massive awareness generation programs are empowering our women. We have achieved gender parity in elementary and secondary education. Nearly 70 million women in rural India are part of self-help groups under our livelihood mission. They are transforming lives and livelihoods of a big scale. Over 1 million women are elected representatives of our local governments, leading the process of participatory development. In the last 6 years, we opened 400 million bank accounts for the unbanked, out of which 220 million are owned by women. We have leveraged the power of technology for financial inclusion. This is based on the trinity of a unique identity number, a bank account and a mobile connection for everyone. It has allowed us to make direct benefit transfer of $150 billion to over 700 million persons. Our food security program reach 830 million citizens. Our housing for all program will ensure that every Indian will have a safe and secure roof over her head by 2022, when India completes 75th year as an independent nation. By then, 40 million new homes would have been made under this program more than the total number of households in many countries. Today, our Ayushman Bharat scheme is the world's largest health protection program, covering 500 million individuals. In the fight against COVID, our grassroots health system is helping India ensure one of the best recovery rates in the world. We are also on track to remove TB by 2025. Other developing countries can learn from the scale and success of India's development programs. And for the technologies and innovations we have deployed, it is this realization that underpins India's own development partnership with the Global South.